drop to throw it. And his throw is incomplete. Unable to get it to Gronkowski that time. And it's second down.
Hope that don't sound too rah-rah on that one, but that's the exact right throw. Either your receiver gets it or no one gets it. Give him a lot of credit for being really precise with it.
Got rid of it. No one got it. Back to throw now on second and 10. This is complete to guess who? Gronkowski again. And he's in.